I'm pretty competitive when I'm out on the track. It really doesn't matter who it is. I want to beat them pretty bad. So yeah, I love that pride of, you know, like getting something and earning, you know, when you win a national title, it's you who won it, you know.
I love riding for the nation, and going to the London Olympics, I experienced such a pride.
So Olympics and Worlds and things like that, that just gets me up every morning, and no matter how I'm feeling that day.
It's fast, it's furious. There is no time to question or think about anything except 110%. So I love the adrenaline, I love to go fast.
Being a 5-time world champion, I want to be more. I want to be a 7-time world champion, 10-time world champion. There's nothing to hide, like, you know, she's the one to beat, and I'm certainly going to do what I can to do that.
And I just love going fast down the hill and jumping. It gives me that sense of freedom, just flying.
You know, you put a lot into it, but there's still, obviously there's no guarantees, but I think that's what kind of draws you to the sport at the same time, is that that's where you get the rush from, and that's what makes the victory sweeter.